I thank you. The A-Team thanks you. The newly founded Workers' Cooperative thanks you.
You're never going to get away with this. You'll have a union in this valley over my dead body.
That's exactly what I was telling our union members this morning.
We're working on a theme song and uniforms, and I'm pushing for matching bow ties and not that clip-on junk. Those are for geeks, and geeks are a whole other union.
You're nuts!
No, I'm not. I'm condiments. I've been promoted.
Jarrett brought us down here in these special buses with all kinds of promises of good pay, housing, schools for our kids, like we're living in tents.
No schools, no inside plumbing. They treat us like animals and we can't afford to leave.
Strength comes in numbers. Strength comes in unity. If you look around, you got all the strength you need here.
But I'll tell you this, it ain't gonna be pretty. It's gonna be a fight.
You've got to be willing to back each other up.
What you need is a union.
A union? Jared will never go for that.
I don't think we planned on asking him.
Excuse me, ma'am. Got something I would like for you to read after work. It might be helpful for you and the little girl.
Ah. Ви ж мій справу, ките. Ще не візароці не геми, ховат от прожиці ленин конті не вишенці. А то сам ли ти, но фал бы кецкі, то хвилмин, ладо сам ли проєщі те саво.
Excuse me, senor. Would like for you to read this when you get off work.
Hey, fellas, how you doing? I got something for you to read here. On your break, of course, I wouldn't want you to read it until then. Then, you go take a look at it, talk it over, and if you have any questions, I'll be around to answer them. There you go. No, I guess not. Remember, fellas, there's no legal way your employer can stop you from reading this material on your own time.
All right, that's enough.
You're getting these people's mind off their work. Move it.
You heard me. I told them not to read it unless it was on one of their breaks. Perfectly legal, pal. Ask any lawyer.
Move or I drop you.
You don't believe me. Well, perhaps you'd care to check with our union representative.
Union rep? What are you talking about?
Right there.
He's talking about me hurting you.
I had a feeling he could explain it to you better than I. Thanks for your support.
If they vote that union in, they can make it stick. It means none of the crops around here will get picked for a decent profit, and that means a lot of money lost across a lot.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you for showing up today. I want to thank you, because when you leave, there's going to be a union in this valley that the growers cannot stop. No longer are they going to be able to pay you less than you deserve for the kind of work you're doing. You're not a bunch of scared people anymore. You're a union, and as a union, you cannot be pushed around. Not now, not ever.
Looks like we scared him off, Mr. J.
Looks that way, doesn't it?
All right, you can be the first to congratulate the workers.
Believe that when I see it.
Take a look.
We just counted the last vote. It's unanimous, Mr. Jarrett. This union's approved.
Congratulations.
Great family feeling, huh?